total power in one person's hands. Not the American way. These damn bills that come out here all the damn time come out here at the last second, and I gotta try to figure out how to vote for my people. How ashamed of you. You should be ashamed of yourselves. I'm sick of it. Every year, we give power to one person. It was not made that way in the Constitution. He was around when it was written. Now we give it, we pass rules that stop each one of us. Enough! I feel like somebody trying to be released from Egypt. Let my people go! My God, they sent me here to vote for them! They sent me here to fight, vote for them, to argue for them! But I'm trapped. I'm trapped by rules that have been forced down our throats. Folks, we live in a democracy, but not here. But not here. So you go back and you tell your people, I'd like to do that, but the speaker has so much power, so much control, and each one of us doing their districts. And have to go back and say that. And you can say on your side of the aisle, oh, no, no, that's not the case. But yes, you do. All of us know you got to deal with it. When's it going to stop?